good afternoon. Thank you for having this forum and thank you for inviting me. I'm Lisa Wheeler Brown. I'm running for St. Pete City Council District 7. And for those of you who don't know me, my leadership actually began in the military. And one thing they teach you is you lead from the front and don't fall in with the crowd. When my son was murdered and no one wanted to talk, I took to the streets to combat the no snitching code of silence in my community. People started talking and the police was able to arrest someone. And that person is now serving three consecutive life sentences for murdering my son. And I'm so proud of that. I am the immediate past president of Kona. And one of my roles as being the immediate past president, I had to bring neighborhoods together in order to solve the issues that affect us all. Now that's the leadership. When people see me in my community, they see me fighting for families because that's just what I do. I fight for the families. And my grandkids go to one of the failing schools in Pinellas County. And no one should have to worry about sending their kids to a failing school. But I try and do my part. I'm on the PTA, I'm the treasurer. I mentor the kids that need it. So I'm leading on that issue as well. But it's not just about education. You know, the recession isn't over for everyone in my community. There are people that are still struggling, still trying to keep a roof over their head and food on their table. So I'm Lisa Wheeler Brown. I'm running for St. Pete City Council. Thank you. I'm concerned about this issue because our youth in my community are getting arrested. And once you get arrested, that record is going to follow you throughout the rest of your life. One thing I talk about on the campaign trail is job creation, because we want our youth to be successful. And if they have that one mark, that is going to hinder them. The use of the civil citation, while it may be a great idea in some areas, like I stated, I have a concern about it. I want our youth to be successful, and that's what I'm going to work for. Thank you again for hosting this forum. You know, I fight for families, and that is what my community knows me for. I'm not afraid to speak out when I see an injustice. My phone is on 24/7. And sometimes I do get tired of it ringing, but I always answer. If I don't answer, I will call you back. Because what they do, I have people calling me with every issue that they have that they need help with, that they may be a little afraid to call someone and tell them. They say, well, Lisa, I know you have a mouth and I know you're going to say it, so that's why I'm calling you. And anything from a codes issue, public safety, their youth, of course, but any little minor thing. And that's why I want you to vote for me. I want to be that advocate on council that's approachable, that want to work for our community and get things done, but not only for my district, but for the entire city. And I am a leader. I've led on several issues, and I continue to do that. I'm currently the co-chair of a program called Speak Up, Speak Now at the Florida Holocaust Museum. And you know what we do? We teach you in the summers how not to be a bystander, how not to just accept the norm, how not to intolerate, how not to tolerate an injustice. So yes, I'm ready to lead on any issue that you bring before me. I'm Lisa Wheeler Brown, and I'm running for St. Pete City Council, District 7.